नागेश करजगी ऑर्किड चैनल मायसेल्फ हर्षा टीचर. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न मिसिंग नंबर्स 51 to 100. एज वी हैव डन बिफोर 1 to 50, नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी 51 to 100. एवरीबडी ओपन योर बुक, टेक योर पेंसिल, इरेजर एंड ओपन पेज नंबर 404. सी दिस इज पेज नंबर 40. हैव यू ओपन? यस. So now see, numbers numbers 51-100. Write 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 the missing missing numbers. So what they have told us to write the missing numbers. Here you can see what is this. The children are sitting in the car and they will go by counting numbers. But some numbers are missing that we have to complete. So I will say you and then you will write it. Or I will just wait for a minute. You say the answers, I will write. Okay. As we have learned 1 to 100 numbers in LKG, we know the numbers, we know the missing numbers. But now here, you will say, I will write. So I can understand that the students are getting numbers or no. Okay, students? Yeah. Now tell me, which number is this? 50. Very good. After 50, which number comes? Yes. Very good. 51, 51. See, can you see properly? Yes. If I write, it is looking very small in that circle. So I have made flashcards to understand you properly. But you have to write. Yeah, you can also make a flashcards. You can keep on the floor and you can say numbers. You can count numbers by playway method also. Okay, it is not compulsory that you have to practice in your book only. Once you practice in your book, later on you can practice like this, making flashcards, writing on your, if you are having a whiteboard at home, you can write on that. In this different way you can learn. So now after 51, 51, which number will come? Yes, very good. Everybody is saying very nice. 52. After 52, which number is there? Yes, see here. Here already they have written here the number. See, first here number 50 was written. And in between two numbers were not there. And 53 were there. Number 51 and 52 were went to play out, and but 50 and 53 were on their place only. So we brought that number 51 and 52 on their place. Like this, from 50 to 100, some numbers went to play because they want to play. But now we will bring them and keep on their places. Okay. So next is 53. Which number will come after 53? Yes, 54. Very good. So next is 55. Yes. Everybody is saying the numbers very nicely. Clap your hands for yourself. Next is 56. Then what after 56 comes? Which number will come after 56? See here. Here 56 is there. Here nothing is there. And here 58 there. Then in these two, between these two numbers, here which number will come? Yes, 57. So you have to write here 57. See now after 57, which number we can see here? Yes, it is 58. Very good. After that 5858, which number comes? Anybody can tell me? You wrote also. Very good. 5959. So right there 5959. After 5959, which number comes? Yes, 6060. Yes. See how we are learning numbers every time in different way. Starting we wrote 1, 2, 3, 4 one under the another, but later on we have learned missing numbers. We not wrote like this, we wrote like this. Okay, now we are writing missing numbers in zigzag one. Okay, so next is 6161. After 6161, which number comes? Yes, 6262. Very good. So you have to write here 6262. Now the next is, see, they have not given here after one number two numbers went to play, but we brought and kept there. After that only two numbers, after that only one number went to play, but now here three numbers went to play at same time. Okay, so here we have to bring them and keep on their place. After 6262, 6363. Then, see here, 6363 is here and 6565 is here. Then here which number will come? 6464. After 6464, which number comes? 6565. Then, 6666. Very good. 67. 67, 68, 68, 69, 69, and then 70. Yes, I will wait, you write till that time. Now after 7070, which number it is here? Can we see here? 7171. They have written after 7070, 7171. Is it correct? Yes, after 7070, 7171 comes. After 7171, 7272. After 7272, 7373. Then next, yes, 7474. After that 7575. See here already there 7575 is there. So next we have to write here 7676. If you will not get that which number is coming, you have to see front one number and then before number. Before and after if we see, we can get the middle one number also. This is the one new idea. Okay, after 7676, 7777. Then after that, yes, 7878. After that, yes, very good, you are counting. Like this only, if you will count and write, you will get it properly. 7979, 8080. Then after that, they have written here 8181. So we will write next one, that is 8282. Next is 8383. Next is 8484. Yes, next is 8585. Then 8686, 8787. Already they have given here 8888. Then next will be 8989. And now 9090. Yes. Can you get it properly?
Yes.
After 9090, which will be the next number? 9191. Very good. 9292 is already written here. After that, 9393. Then 9494. 9595. 9696. 9797. 9797. After 9797, which number will come? 9898, and 9999, and 100. Okay. So today we have learned how to write missing numbers from 51 to 100. Okay. So what they was done here? They wrote here some few numbers of middle, not continuous, but we have completed them. Means some numbers were went for playing and we brought them and kept on their places. Okay. You do it for 2 minutes. I will wait and later on we will see the next page. Have you opened the next page? That is 4141. So here we have to write filling the numbers. Before we have seen how to write missing numbers. But now here they have told us to complete the numbers 1 to 100. Okay. But that 1 to 100, how we have to complete? See that. They have given us first starting numbers and ending numbers. Okay. See, 1, 1, 1, 11, 2, 1, 21, 3, 1, 31, 4, 1, 41. These all are starting numbers. And this 1, 0, 10, 2, 0, 20, these all are ending numbers. Okay. So we have to write every time 1, 2, 3, 4, like this, one under the another, we were writing till 10. But now today little bit different, we will write in this way. In sleeping line we will write it. So here already they have given here number 1. Then we have to write number 2. Write number 2. Yes. Then after number 2, what you will write? Which number will come here? Yes. Counting slowly you have to write. Say and write number 3. Then number 4. Yes, very good. Number after. See, if anybody get confused, they can read from starting also. 1, 2, 3, 4 and then 5. Like this. You can read and write also properly. After 5, which number will come? Tell me. Yes, after 5, number 6 will come. Number 6. After 6, number 7. Then number 8. Then number 9. And last 1, 0, 10 is there. Now see, we have written here number names 1, 2, 3. Sorry, we have written here numbers, not number names. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. In English, what we say for A? A means A, B, C, D. Those are letters. And if we collect all 2, 3 words, like now, for example, I will tell you match O N E 1. What happened O N E 1? That is full. Number name means word. Yes, only O is letter, and if we write with another letters and collect it, it will become word. Like that in maths also, see 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 are digit. This we can say digit, but how many digit? These are one digit. Yes, one digit. And 1 0 10 means two digit. क्यों बोला है इसको टू डिजिट? क्योंकि वन के साथ जीरो भी है, इसलिए इसको टू डिजिट बोला है, और ये बाकी के सब वन डिजिट है. ओके, एंड लास्ट व्हेन वी विल राइट 100 वी हैव टू से इट इज थ्री डिजिट नंबर. ओके, बट इन 1 2 1 0 10 नंबर्स विच इज द बिग नंबर? कैन यू टेल मी विच इज द बिग नंबर? यस, 9 इज बिग नंबर. Why we say that 9 is big number? Because if we will keep front of the chocolates only front of one number, there will be only one chocolate. And if front of two, only two chocolates. Front of three chocolates. Front of four chocolates. But like this, front of 9, if we will keep 9 chocolates, means it is a big number. The number 9 who is having, they will get more chocolates. So the number 9 is big number in the line of 1 2 1 0 10 number. Got it? So see 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 1 0 10. 9 is the big number and 1 0 10 is the two digit number. Okay. Now next is 1 1 11. After 1 1 11, which number will come? Anybody can tell me? After 1 0 10, you have to write 1 2 12. Yes. Then after that 1 3 13. Very good. 1 4 14. 1 4 14. See. I will say slow, you will also write slow, means you will get the practice. So next is 1 5 15. Yes, 1 5 15. So write here 1 5 15. Then 1 6 16. Yes, 1 6 16. Then next is 1 7 17. After that 1 8 18. Yes, very nice, you are counting, all of you. You must count and write, so you will get the practice of numbers also. 1 9 19. And last is 2 0 20. Yes, I will not go fast, I will wait for a minute in between so you can write properly. Here already 2 1 21 is there, so we have to write 2 2 22. So write here 2 2 22. Next is 2 3 23. Got it? Next is 2 4 24. 2 5 25. Next will be 2 6 26. Next, yes, very good, 2 7 27. Next, 2 8 28. Yes, and the next is 2 9 29 30 30. Yes, write properly, say and write. Next is 3 1 31. 3 2 32. Yes, write properly. 3 2 32. After 3 2 32, 3 3 33, 3 4 34, 3 5 35. Yes, very nice. You are saying right properly, everybody. 3 6 36, 3 7 37, 3 8 38, 3 9 39, and last is 4 0 40. Now next will be 4 1 41. Yes, very good. Write it properly. 4 2 42. Next is 4 3 43, 4 4 44, 4 5 45. Yes, properly. 4 6 46, 4 7 47, 4 8 48, 4 9 49. See, we have completed till 50. Now you start writing. I will see that you can say and write or what, and later on I will write it. Okay, say and write. Yes, very good. You are saying say and write. Yes, after 5 and 51, which number will come? Yes, very good. After 5 and 51, 5 2 52. Next is 5 3 53. See, I have changed the color to look nice. Okay, you can see different colors and recognize. So I have taken next one, that is different color. 5 4 54. Can you tell me difference between these both colors? Yes, this is dark and this is light. 5 4 54. After 5 4 54, yes, after 5 4 54, we have to write 5 5 55. Yes, 5 6 56, 5 7 57. Yes, all are writing very nice. Means you are doing practice at home. Next will be 5 8 58, then 5 9 59, then 6 0 60. Yes, can you tell me properly? Now count once again. 5 1 51, 5 2 52, 5 3 53, 5 4 54, 5 5 55, 5 6 56, 5 7 57, 5 8 58, 5 9 59, 6 0 60. Then next now, 6 1 61. Very good. Next. Yes, anybody can tell me which number you will write now after 6 1 61? Yes, very good. 6 2 62. Then after 6 2 62, 6 3 63. Yes, next. 6 4 64. Yes, all are doing nice. Do it, say and write. After 6 4 64, 6 5 65, 6 6 66, 6 7 67. So write properly. Next is 6 8 68, 6 9 69, 7 0 70. Now next, that is 7 1 71. Very good. 7, after 7 1 71, which number will come? Yes, 7 to 72. After that, 7 3 73. Yes. Then 7 4 74. After 7 4 74. Yes, very good. 7 5 75. Next, 7 6 76. Next is 7 7 77. 7 8 78. 7 9 79. 8 0 80. Now next, 8 1 81. 8 2 82. 8 3 83. Yes, very good. 8 4. Yes, see properly. 8 4 84. Yes, you have to write properly. Yes, I will wait for 2 minutes. You write, then we will write. 8 5 85. After 8 5 85, which number will come? Very good. 8 6 86. 8 7 87. 88. 89. 89. 90. After 90, 90. 91. 91. Okay. I will wait for a minute. Write complete that one. Yes. 91. 91. 92. 92. After 9 2 92. Yes, which number will come? 9 4 94. No, count it once again. Yes, after 9 2 92, 9 3 93. Yes, after 9 3 93, you will complete. I will wait, then later on I will complete. Let me see that how many students can write it properly. Yes, shall I see how many students wrote correctly? Let me see now. Yes, 9 4 94. 9 5 95. Yes, very good. Now the next will be, which will be the next number? Yes, 9 6 96. 9 7 97. Now after 9 7 97, yes, 9 8 98. 9 8 98. And then 9 9 99 and 100. In this way we have completed today writing numbers 1 to 100. And how I have you explained before, that you have to remember every time that number 1 to 10 is first line. In this first line we write this all numbers single, that is one digit number. And in this one digit number, 9 is the bigger number and 1 0 10 is two digit number. And remaining all these two digit number we write and say, and at last 1 0 0 100 is three digit number. Okay, why we say this one digit number? Because only one number is here, and here two digit we say. Why? Because 1 and 0, two numbers are there, and by that we say 1 0 10. So two digit number. And here we say three digit number. 1 0 0 10 100 means 1 0 0 1 is one time, 0 0 is two time, means numbers three are there. So this we say three digit number. Okay, can you see that properly? Yes, everybody written? Yes. Okay. So today we have learned missing numbers and 1 to 100 numbers how to write properly. But in that 1 to 100 number, we have learned that 9 number is the bigger number. Yes, largest number. And 1 0 10 is 2-digit number. And 1 0 0 100 is 3-digit number. Why we say 9 is the largest number or bigger number? Because in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 1 0 10. In this full line, 9 is the biggest number, largest number. So we say that 9 is the biggest number. And 1 0 10 is 2-digit number. Why we say 2-digit number? Because 1 and 0, we write 2 different numbers with 1. So there will be 2 numbers. So we have to say 2-digit number. And last, when we write 1 0 0 100, we have to say 3-digit number. Why? We are writing 3 numbers in 1. So we have to write say that 3-digit number. You have to practice at home properly. You can practice writing in the book also and in playway method also. So you have to practice properly. Thank you.